Hello, welcome to Co-op Academy Bevington. My name's Mr. Gibson and I'll be the form tutor to 7JGI. So our form room will be upstairs in F10, which is along the humanities corridor. But don't worry about that yet, because I will be giving you a tour myself when we all come back in September. I appreciate that some of you are probably feeling a little bit anxious about coming up to Beb, especially because you've not been on the transition day, and that's totally understandable. Honestly, do not worry. I hope this video gives you a little bit of a flavour about me as a person, about me as a tutor, and about what life will be like in 7JGI. So I've had some really useful information from the primary schools that you all attend, which has told me something about what you guys are like as individuals. And I've also spoken to parents and carers over the last few days, and that's been really helpful as well. But what I would like you to do before September, and this isn't compulsory, only if you want to, is I would like you to just to send me a quick email, just to tell me a little bit about yourself. So it might be something like your favorite color, your favorite film, your favorite football team, your favorite singer, anything you want. So my email is jamie.gibson@coopacademies.co.uk. And like I said, it's not compulsory, but it'll just be nice to hear from some of you before we go back to school in September. So a little bit about me. So I'm a Chester FC fan, and I know there's some Tranmere fans that are going to give me some stick for that, but bring it on. I'm a history teacher, so I love anything history. So if we ever go away in the UK or abroad, we try and visit an old castle. I've been to the battlefield in France and Belgium. Recently I went to Auschwitz in Poland. I really love animals and zoos. I'm a member of Chester Zoo. I have a tortoise. Yeah, he's here. I've had to bring him in because I'm at home at the minute, but normally he lives outside, but it's been raining really bad, so he's in the kitchen. So this is Roy. Roy's 9 years old. He's a little bit wet at the minute because I've just brought him in out the garden. So he's going to dry off, and then when the sun comes back out, he'll be going back outside again. But he likes it outside. I really love theme parks. I love places like Alton Towers. I've got a pass to Alton Towers, so we try and go as often as possible. I really love travelling. I've been across most of Europe. I've been to America a few times. The furthest place I've ever been to is Japan. I've been backpacking with a few of my friends a couple of years ago. That was really interesting, and I'd definitely go back again. So that's just a little something about me. So hopefully you are not feeling as anxious after watching this video. Hopefully I've settled a little bit of your nerves. If there's anything at all that you need, any questions, any queries, please get in touch and I will gladly help you. Okay, cheers. Take care. Bye-bye.